Water, I think that you can walk around and put your buns out or at least wait to answer. Security came to the top of the world, it's a part of the country. So in Western Poland, there's a city called Poznan, and the main source of water is this water tank river. And the only issue is that the river is actually some of the country's densest population center, and some of the oldest industrial areas. So there's a legit concern that heavy metals would seep through the ground into the river and then have to make the water. So to ensure the river is clean, 8 crabs, as in the country, each one's a little bit more clear, 8 crabs decide if the people of the city get water or not, right? And these 8 crabs can shut down the water supply so that millions of people in the city don't get the water. So, these 8 crabs, they look at the story, it's building this artificial and biological monitoring system that ensure all the water that's passed through the pipes are safe. And the artificial systems, they take the precise measurements that they get. The biological systems are made out of these 8 crabs with sensors cut through to their shells. So they've worked together this whole problem for years, and they've been given control over the city's water supply. You see, if the water is clean, the muscles are very happy. They stay open, and they're happy, and when the water quality drops too low, they shut up, and they shut off the water supply for millions of people. The reason this is so is because muscles are good indicators of water quality because they have a very low tolerance for pollutants. And when they're not happy, they clamp shut. Now, to account for any possible change in an individual plant's or muscle's behavior, therefore you have 8, because any plant gets a bit tired, decides to close for a little bit of a nap, the one is just not feeling it that way. So only when 4 of the muscles out of the 8 close at the same time, then the system shuts down automatically. And you're thinking, oh, it's so complete, they should be, out in the wild. Well, the good news is after about 3 months of work, they're released to a place that they will never be caught again.
Jackson. Thank you. Thank you.
think wallflowers has been sort of just about 4 years ago, 3 years ago, in 2021, they got back together for a new album. It's called Exit Rooms. In 2021, that was the first album since 2012, and it took 9 years. And Exit Rooms, I love the title, it's all about transitions, because it says that anytime you transition from one thing to another, you're trying to have exit rooms. Go to get out of the transitions. Jacob Dylan on the vocals for Wallflowers. If you don't know that big man, so some dish I don't go to know is what makes it work. Coming up, I just grew Cheryl Crow at this time. In the meantime, his message goes to the Fair Price Group. We have our whole plate, Seiko's largest food donation brought by Fair Price Group. Donate nutritious food bundles for that year.
Step towards the title. Oh, man, yeah, should we find out next? Thank you.
Save the world's largest food donation drive is...